Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on doing a network reset on Windows 11. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Performing a network reset will remove and then reinstall all your network adapters and set other networking components back to their original settings. Here is how to do it. From the Windows 11 desktop, go to the search bar at the bottom, search for settings, and then open them. In Settings, select Network and Internet from the left sidebar. Now select Advanced Network Settings from the bottom of the list. In Advanced Network Settings, click Network Reset, and then select Reset Now. Once it's finished resetting, your PC will restart. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Windows 11 tips and tricks.